Alrighty there, folks. Hello there, everybody, and welcome to the 7th episode of Arcade Play. I'm calling in my guests right now. There we go. You can hear the rings. But joining me is going to be SC Infester, Ragey Poo, and Mr. Viet. And I believe we have Ragey Poo and Mr. Viet on the line already. Ragey Poo, why don't you go ahead and say hello? Awesome. And for those of you who don't know Mr. Viet, I'll just go ahead and actually let him introduce and or start off by introducing himself. But go ahead and say hello there, Mr. Viet.
Hello.
Yeah, and why don't you go ahead and explain exactly your relation to our game tonight, which is Nexus Wars Pro.
Well, basically the map is, let's see. Basically, I play Nexus Wars for like 1,000 times, and once you start playing that much, you start to see some problems with it.
Mm-hmm.
So basically, I took the map and did things in my own image to fix the map.
Nice. And what are some of the things that you fixed? Because I know one of the main ones you've noted is caging, which, I mean, most people probably don't even know what caging is, but it's pretty pertinent to the way you play Nexus Wars.
Oh yeah, caging is a big problem. It's basically trapping 1,000 units, and then once you release those units, there's nothing you can do to stop them.
There's just like a big wave.
Yeah, a big wave that even if you have all your nukes, you can't stop it. Especially GG.
Sweet. So, made a lot of improvements. We'll be checking all those out tonight. But and Ragey Poo, it was almost a question of whether or not you were even going to be here tonight. Do you want to kind of fill people in on what kind of your whole internet situation has been?
It's such a long story, but basically I didn't have internet for the last few days. It was down to the wire to where the guys were like, hey, look, we're not going to be able to hook it up until the 27th. So I was kind of sweating bullets. I ended up calling some call centers. I talked to a couple guys. One of them's like, well, wait a minute. All you have to do is just add your router and add the modem, and you're fine. So I was like, okay. I gave him the serial number. He put it in the system. Boom, internet. And it was like, are you kidding me?
So does your landlord not know that you have a modem hooked up to your router right now?
Oh, I'm sure he's going to know here.
Oh, my gosh. Well, we'll see what happens. If Ragey Poo just suddenly disappears on the show,
No. It's in my home. He can't touch it. I'm secure. Well,
all right. Well, if you hear a breaking and entering occurring, then we know what it's about. But the final guest, we'll just move it along here, is my good buddy, SC Infester, which for those of you who maybe haven't been following my YouTube channel very much, he is actually the guy who helped me get the YouTube channel started and helped out a ton early on. So go ahead and say hello, buddy.
What's up? I just actually got on to the last part of what you were saying.
Yeah.
But I had your stream open. There was so much feedback. I was like, what's going on? It's like, oh, it's my turn to say hi.
Yeah,
well, I guess SC Infester checking in once more.
Oh, yeah. That's a callback from way a ways. But this is going to be, I guess it's kind of like our holiday special stream, too, since it's so close to Christmas, actually. But, we actually have a team of four here perfectly, so if anyone wants to join on and go ahead and play Nexus War Pro against us, we would love to have you guys join us in the Arcade Play chat channel, and we'll be inviting players from there to go and join our lobby. So let me go ahead and get this created up right now. But so Mr. Viet, are there any sort of, what's the standard, like how does a game play out typically of Nexus War Pros, and how does that kind of vary compared to Nexus War as the original?
Okay, so there's two things at the volume ramp called Zonago bots. Okay. And once you destroy them, you get 150 minerals. It's also to prevent build canceling, which is you keep building, then canceling your structure. Because in the old version, you can do that all the time and your units will never reach your nexus. basically meaning that you don't have to build top or bottom. You can just build on this one lane, and the enemy units will keep attacking your units that build castling.
Okay, so there's no top and bottom lane, or there's...
Oh, there is top and bottom.
Okay, yeah, and then there's also the middle lane as well, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, just making sure, because I played a game earlier, and then I saw that the countdown in the... So you can't be building in that middle lane right away, though, correct?
No.
There's a little bit of a countdown, so it kind of helps to get people prepared, so they don't get overwhelmed, hopefully.
Yeah.
Sweet, so what are the... I mean, are there certain build orders that people typically go for in this game?
Basically, you can do whatever you want now.
Oh, nice.
Like, in the old version, there's specific builds you have to go, because you can't jump Mass Marine, Mass Marauder, Mass Zergling. The gameplay is really restricted. That's why I made my own map, because I didn't really like that gameplay that much.
Gotcha. Well, hey, yeah. If you can't get things done right, do it yourself, right?
Yeah.
Reed, you download the map.
It says I'm entering lobby, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually log out.
Yeah, that's normally a pretty good choice. And I guess the question is, how are we gonna do these teams? Because I see that you have 3v3 and 2v2 and 1v1 mode. Are those well balanced and stuff?
It doesn't matter really.
All right. Yeah, we're just here for fun, anyways, right?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna remove you from the lobby then, since you don't even appear to be online.
You'll have to re-invite. I just logged out for some reason.
Oh, there we go.
So.
Sweet. There, I just did invite to game. And then I'll invite you to party once you get in here.
All right, cool. Streaming data. There we go.
Preempted that. Sweet, why don't we do a 3v3 mode?
Am I in the lobby?
It shows you as pending.
Okay. I might need to download this from EU.
Oh, all right.
Because I'm just stuck at entering lobby.
Well, while we do that, we'll get YKalaF, or Kalaf, into the game as well.
Yeah, I'm sorry, because I added custom models, because I really like them. But that doubled the map size.
So oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Cool. What kind of? You'll have to point out your custom models in once we're in there. I'd love to see them.
Yeah.
So it's called Nexus Wars Pro, right?
Yep. Yeah. Nexus Wars Pro. I'll go ahead and read the description here. Nexus Wars Pro is a spin-off version of Little Man's Nexus War arcade map. This version of the map takes a different path, or a path different from the original. That's very vague. New units, new heroes, new command card, new hero system, reduction of late game lag with 2 Gs. The lag GG.
Alright, yeah. So I had to re-log again because for some reason, even though I changed region, it still showed I was in your party.
Oh, you're in the lobby right now, right?
Is he? Oh no, it still shows them as pending, sort of. What the?
Yeah.
I've never seen this before. Alright, just get rid of that.
What the fuck? StarCraft fix shit.
you're showing me new things I've never seen before in the StarCraft client. Alright, we need one more to even out the teams here. We'll actually have a completely full lobby, so if any of you watching, if you want to go ahead and join us in the next and our very first game, go ahead and hop in the Arcade Play chat channel. We'd love to have you join us. If not, we can just have I can just do commentary or something to watch as Mr. John. Do you prefer John Phobia or Mr. Viet?
Mr. Viet is my friend's account that I used to publish map because I don't have Heart of Sworn.
Okay, then we'll go with John Phobia. Does that work for you?
Yeah, that's cool.
All right, sweet.
All right, I'm ready. Yeah.
All right, let's get you in.
Don't invite me to party until I'm in the lobby.
Okay, invite to game. Yeah, maybe that's what's messing it up.
Maybe. I don't know. We'll see.
Cross his fingers.
Are you serious? Am I still stuck at Enter Lobby? What the fuck? I just downloaded the game.
No! Ragey.
Can you guys, maybe just, like, exit out that game and try to remake it?
Sure, we can do that.
I think I then publish it on the EU. Let me do that.
Oh, so maybe he had a different...
Yeah,
so you downloaded a different map version?
Yeah.
Are you still downloading, though?
No, it says I'm entering lobby, but if I don't... It's still bugged because I don't have the real map, so... If you publish it on EU, I can download it.
Okay, I'm doing it right now.
Okay, cool.
So how long does it take to republish?
Like a minute.
Nice.
Alright, here we go.
Well, while we're doing this, what did you guys have for dinner? Since it's past dinner time, you surely must have eaten.
I'm eating an orange.
An orange? Nice.
Mm-hmm.
One
That's your
orange.
Dinner? One orange for dinner?
Wow. Hell yeah, dude. Breakfast of champions.
It's dinner, though.
Okay.
You're having the dinner breakfast champions. Of champions. You're having the breakfast of champions for dinner.
That's right. It's now dinner of champion.
Nice.
It's delicious.
So you're gonna win every single game?
Maybe.
You better. What'd you have, Colin? Oh, it says you're in the. No, it doesn't.
Steak.
Oh, what kind of steak?
It was a ribeye cut.
Oh, ribeye is probably my favorite. So flavorful.
And then we had some grilled corn too, and
nice.
Some chimichurri.
That sounds really good.
I tried to like stuff it down my throat because I knew I had to get on this at 7. I was took like half an hour to cook, and then yeah.
Okay. Are you actually?
So wait,
you're not actually in the lobby, are you, Reggie?
No. Okay. Who's the author then of Nexus Wars?
I am. AI Jump Publishing.
But what's your name?
John Phobia. John Lin.
Okay, so I downloaded the one from John Phobia.
Yeah. And I just republished it.
Download it again, is what he's saying.
So it should work now.
Oh, I had... Okay, yeah. I had an older version of the map. Hold on.
Yeah.
I had a chicken sandwich for dinner. It's pretty delicious. With some leftover mashed potatoes.
I was playing a game of League... And some guy had to AFK because apparently he was having a chicken sandwich being delivered to his house. Like, from Wendy's.
I didn't know you could do that.
Disbelief. Yeah, everyone was like, wait, you could have your chicken sandwich delivered from Wendy's? And then
only chicken sandwiches, though.
Yeah, and then everyone was, like, more worried about how that was true over how he AFK'd, and we ended up winning. I don't know how, but...
Nice.
It was pretty funny.
Ragey Poo... Doing try number like 22.